There are only two countries in the world where you cannot legally buy Coca-Cola. One of those spots happens to be North Korea, and then the other is actually Cuba. So close to the US, yet so far away from the Coke. I'm a little bit surprised that there's actually only two. I figured there'd be a little bit more. Maybe they're just really big Pepsi fans over there.